Also a fun level introduces the weird things. Those things can only be killed with a charged shot. Introduces minecarts. Yeah, you can jump on them. And I think the lower one is the right one. Oh, that's not the wrong one. Okay. Give me the apple. So we got the P, and we can jump over them, but it needs to be timed well. Ouch. Oops, I'm sorry for touching the microphone. So we need another one of those random green fruits. I am quickly enough quick enough to avoid those spikes. Oh, I forgot about that one. Down here? Let me just take a look. No, there's really nothing there, okay. So this is a hard one. We need the orange first. And there's also an orange. We do get an orange after we get the one orange, but if we use the orange in the wrong door, we don't get an orange at all. And I forgot which one, but I think the upper one's the right one, so I'm just saving right here. Going up again. And using the orange, I'm gonna use the orange over here. We can eat some points. And yeah, you can see here. I don't know why I'm doing this, by the way, because it doesn't benefit me at all. We don't need 100%, so... yeah. I'm just gonna show off everything, like, that's what I actually want to do as a streamer slash let's player right here. I wanna show off the level, and I wanna show off cool games and little tricks and stuff, and just share what I like about the games and not grab every point in here. Oops. Yeah, don't mind me saying show off and then jumping off a cliff. I'm just a confused old man. Maze level here, I don't remember what it did. We need to take a hit here. But I think it's pretty much like the early... no, no, it changes things. Oh, it fires meteorites. Yes, I am ready. Can I start? Thank you. Can I go through the door? Yes, I can. Cool. I'm not saying a lot because I don't think there is a lot to say here. I could try playing this in unlocked frame mode and see how it goes to play Pac-Man in real time. But much. I don't think it will be funny enough that it's for what it's worth. Yeah, I just took that hit deliberately. So, let's continue on with the level. And die from a cart, I guess. Okay, so this section is kind of fun because of the meteorites. I, by the way, don't know if I missed anything down there. But I don't think I did. Wow. That was really tight. I thought I was gonna get hit. I'm gonna wait for you to pass. Thank you. Oh, now the real fun begins. Outrunning these is a pain in the ass. You can't kill them and they are just as fast as you, and you need to be really tight on your movement. We'll be coming back with a cherry later. Did I say cherry? I of course meant apple. Oh, I thought I was safe in here. Yeah, isn't there anything over here? I'm pretty sure there was a letter. Maybe not, maybe I'm just retarded. No, there's nothing there. I'm still saving. Ouch. So yeah, if you bounce, those tornadoes are faster than you. Luckily, there's nothing else here. We can just flee the hell out of there. Get rid of that guy, by the way. Oh, a second mace. So, and here's a lot to find, if I remember correctly. First go right, get a metal ball, iron ball, lead ball, whatever. And then get all of the treasure chests. I'm going to do the maze, but I want to see if there's not anything else here, because I'm pretty sure there was. Okay, seems like I'm wrong. We're just gonna skip the swimming part because fuck swimming, it takes forever and it's unnecessarily long. Okay, cool. So, game goes on, and this time we have traps again. Do we? Yes, we do. Oh yeah, now I see the round things. When I get near them, they extract, expand, whatever. And try to hit me. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is also gonna hurt. Okay. I'm just dying right here. Yeah, it does bring back memories. I was playing this game like 15-ish years ago. I'm just taking those hits. Can I please get in here? Oh, I didn't get it. And yeah. Unfortunately, the soundtrack isn't working while being in the maze, so yeah, that's sort of sad. And it also doesn't work in menus, so when you're in a menu, the soundtrack's off. And I still think that I missed a letter, but I don't know where. That was tight. Don't fall off. I don't have time for you. Damn it. Bye. Okay. Wait, was that a pier door or a lemon door? I'm stupid. Come back. By the way, I think there's something above us. Oh yeah, we do get up. I won't miss it. Die, spider. Oh, here we go. Oh, thank you. Okay, I didn't miss a letter, that's cool. Waiting for platforms is so annoying. This will be taken to the extreme in the third? No, fourth section of the game, the circus section. Oh, don't do stupid stuff. Okay, that's not worth it. Bye, spider. Wait, is there something to our left? No, I don't think so. I hate those traps. Yeah, I really hate them. Okay, we need a banana. Oh, this is the weird maze. Oh, we need to get that real quick. Number one priority is to get the banana here. Yeah, I don't need all of the points. I just need the banana, so time to return. Get hit by the fire thing. Or don't. Banana time. So there we go, and we can get the N. Don't get hit by this thing. Yeah, of course I get hit. No, that's the key, but where was the N? I don't know. Oh god! So tight. Well, I'm gonna die here though. Maybe not. Okay, cool. So... yeah, where do we get the end? Skipping the ghosts here. Bark, bark, bark! Pac-Man, you are the best! Thanks for rescuing me. No problem, Pac-Dog thing. Camera, can you unzoom? Thank you. And see where I'm going. Oh well. Oh well. Do the bananas respawn over yonder? Because it would be a shame if they don't. But I think they don't, eh? I'm just gonna wait here for a while and see. Maybe we do need to jump in. For us. That's sad. Damn it. Broken ass game. But well, whatever. It's not the world if we don't get another bonus level. Yeah, what else? Give me all of that, save game, fast forward, so we don't lose time. Cool. Oh, yeah, press the 4 again. So hey dog, you lost your ears. Rough. Go fetch more friends, good boy. You still lost your ears, little buddy. Okay. So now, time for the second boss fight. And also, I think hardest boss fight in my opinion. So first section we're gonna lose a lot of health by just not being able to avoid the spears that come out of the floor here. It's almost unavoidable to not get hit here. I don't know how. Like, I've never seen videos or anything, but yeah. And now the real boss fight begins. And first section is just avoiding those little fireballs. And what we need to do is to... yeah, hit those things until they click. Not hit, but run on them. And as you can see, his arms right here are moving outwards. And by the way, the boss fight music is missing. Sad. And once they're open, we can see the heart right here. And then get crushed by his arms and trying to run against it. So yeah, this boss fight will take a while. It's yeah, it's way harder than it needs to be. But I guess that's what old games are about. And if you think that's it, like just hit the heart once, no. We're in here for a while. Oh no. You've got to be joking. Yeah, and that happens also, like just jumping, no jumping, missing the thing, and then dying because it closes again. All of that, it's really annoying. And what is especially annoying is that there's no music playing. So if this goes on for quite some time, I will just turn on my own music, I guess. So we're in the middle and we hit it, so now the real fight begins. You can't see why. Okay, so you think that's been it? No, not even close. Now it's also raining fireballs from the air. Cool. The avoiding them is not that hard. Oh well. Damn it, there's another tornado coming up. Okay, cool. So we're in the final stage, and you see he's shooting lasers. Cool, eh? Okay, we need to get a hit here. There was no way around that. Avoid anything, won't get hit. Okay, cool. Won't get hit, don't get hit. Okay, this might be it. I wonder if we can really do it first try. Oh god, this is gonna be tight. No way to avoid that. I didn't know that you can dodge the tornado by hanging on the thing. I wonder if you could do the same thing. No, you can't. Yeah, okay. Oh, come on! I thought I would have iframes. This thing's gonna kill me, yeah. This is gonna take a while, so I think if we lose. Damn it. If we lose two more. Like counting from now, two more lives, I'm gonna just turn on some music so it gets more enjoyable because, like I said, this will take a while. I'm just gonna take the hit and fall off. Okay, this is another good start. Okay, we need to wait one more cycle. Because the lasers are coming. Damn it. Okay, there's a tornado coming up. Oh god. Yeah, well, I could have chosen die from the fireball or die from the laser. Damn it! Like, it's hard to evade the fireballs and hang on the edge. And I take an initial hit and another hit. Like, I could just jump off and die right now. Yeah, just do that. So, the cycle in which it begins, like, fireball-wise, is dependent on your previous cycle. I'm just gonna take one hit. But the, okay, take two hits. But the lasers and the tornadoes are always, I think, in the same cycle. At least, that's what I believe. Okay, wait one more cycle. Don't get hit by the tornado. That's good, very good. We can take one hit. Okay, that's the hit. Jump, jump, run. We did it. We did it. Let's go. Okay, so that's the hardest boss of the game, pretty much. And I just needed 10 lives, like, back in the day when I was playing this, when I was younger, it took me like 20, 30 lives, most of the time half an hour. Like, it would really take a lot of time.